world champ getting Doha the following year. Just keeping an eye on things. The South African, get ahead, get a hand. It's Mpalele moving through the field. This time it's two to go. Still Jake Hayward and Ollie Hoare leading proceedings.